Today we are going to see two more questions. Video 1, electric flux. Definition for electric flux. What is the definition for electric flux? Electric flux is defined as total number of electric lines of force is passing through a given area. Total number of electric lines of force is passing through a given area. Suppose this is a surface, imaginary surface. You are going to consider an imaginary surface. In that imaginary surface, you are going to consider a small area. In that small area, total number of electric lines of force is passing through a given area. This is known as electric flux. So electric flux is defined as total number of electric lines of force is passing or crossing through a given area is known as electric flux. So A is defined as the total number of, so this area, in this area, total number of electric lines of forces passing through a given area is known as electric flux. Then how it is denoted means d phi is equal to E vector dot ds vector. Then I is equal to E ds is cos theta. E ds cos theta. E into ds into cos theta, because the makes a normal. So it makes an angle theta. Dot product is a cos theta. E ds cos theta. And what is the unit of electric flux means? Newton meter square coulomb minus 1. Newton meter square coulomb minus 1. This is the unit for electric flux.